Alright guys, back here with another video. Today I will be going over the Ferrari 296 GTB in Fortnite. This is the latest version of the Ferrari. This is the 2022 Ferrari. And yeah, they brought it to Fortnite for us to drive. It is replacing the Whiplash. And yeah, there are three quests to this car. Yeah, and there's multiple around the map. They're mostly in garages. And there's also Ferrari skins. Now there's a girl, a boy, and a back bling. And you can get them all separate if you want, but the boy mode's probably better. Snake Eyes spec to promote the new movie. You got Pride Month here, and you know, LeBron James, and you know, Booga. But I actually recorded a match and won that match. So I'm gonna go on replay and show you guys that match. And what the car looks like, and yeah. So yeah, let's just get into this match, and I will show you what this looks like. But yeah, and also Superman comes soon. When I'm able to unlock that, I will make a video about it. Which is a couple weeks away, but you know, why not announce that? So. This is probably going to be the best car in the game. I heard it, the fastest it goes is 117. That's as fast, that's faster than all the other cars. Faster than the Whiplash. Now, you can still drive a Whiplash. Now, if you find a rusted one on the map without wheels, get chonker tires and play on that rusted Whiplash and you can drive it. So, yeah. So, basically, they didn't take out the Whiplashes because you can drive the rusted ones. But, yeah. But yeah, let's just go in here and look at this car. I'm gonna stop talking for a while until I find the Ferrari here. Okay, I just found the Ferrari in this garage. Yeah, I actually, the design they did of the one in real life, they did very good. And it just looks so good. Like, I'm actually wanting a Ferrari now in real life. Like, I think this would be my dream car. A Ferrari, yeah. But it doesn't look that bad. I like the design and how they did it. Like, it looks so good. They captured every detail from the newer version of the Ferrari. And yeah. But yeah, this is just this is the best car in the game, right? Probably the best vehicle. So yeah, and this will be here until October 4th or something like that, but until like October. So you have like 3 months to drive this thing, and then they're taking it, which is a pretty good time, a pretty long time to have this in the game. It's good because like the Rocket League card not gonna be in the game forever, it's just a promotion. But yeah, like this is just probably one of the best vehicles in the game. I cannot believe they actually brought this in. Like, you cannot, like, in this, you can't even drive this yet. But this is going to be, this is the Ferrari video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video. Peace out and bye.